I would say it took about 3 years to get to the point where I felt like I was in a position to be able to write a script. So 3 years of reading and meeting people and interviewing and legwork and meeting people who knew the Duchess or the Duke. Watching every documentary ever made, going to archival libraries, doing tons and tons of research, meeting anyone who ever, who had a letter, who owned a letter, who had a connection to somebody who had a letter. I did read an enormous amount of letters because in spite of all the books that have been written about Wallace and Edward VIII and the royal family and this period of time, I found that reading the letters was the most insightful way into the story and the best way to get to know them, because when you write letters to somebody, you don't know that someone else is going to read them, just the person you're writing the letter to. So you get to have an insight that you wouldn't have by reading a book, that someone's writing knowing that other people are going to read it.